Ladies and gentlemen, it is a new dawn, it is a new day. Welcome back to the wonderful world of Metro Exodus. This is the third episode of the walkthrough. Welcome back, I'm your host, Different Content, and a little backstory and a little fill you in of what we have encountered so far. Basically, we were all living underground in the Metro, as it's called, and we thought we were the only survivors in this world, this beautiful wasteland. However, there is a whole other world up on the surface that was getting blocked out from us by her own father. Her own father. Oops. Oh, you are kidding me. Well, I didn't mean to do that. But I'll keep telling you about the game. That's just not... That was not supposed to happen, guys. Forget that ever happened. Yeah, her own father, two metal legs, hid it from us. There we go. That's better. Her own father hid it from us, so now we are out and we have discovered and we are on our way to a place called Yamantau to question the people on the surface about their doings.
Did you check it out?
What was that? I don't like this, guys. Got a bad feeling. Got a bad feeling. Okay. Dead. It's dead end. Oh, tab to craft. Okay, so we can upgrade our guns. Oh, nice. Look at this. This is the AK we're working with, and this is the pistol, right? It's already got all the upgrades on it, right? That pistol. Yeah, there you go. Look, let's just keep the suppressor on it. I prefer the suppressor. I'm coming. I'm coming. Coming, woman. Rushing me.
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Let's go. I've got a feeling, a bad feeling that something's gonna jump out on us. She's weary and I don't like it. Something's gonna be after that, surely. Do you hear that, guys? Something was in there. Oh, something spooks the birds.
Ah, a boat. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boats.
Let's get some loot, guys. Make sure you check everywhere in this game, I guess. Whoa. Pistol. Nice. That didn't sound good. Although, I kind of don't want to leave that though. Maybe I should take that, maybe I shouldn't, I'm not sure. Probably does more damage than this, it's faster. Can I put a suppressor on it? It is a machine pistol. It does take the same bullets, I think. No, can't. You guys are probably favourite in the suppressor, so I'm gonna stick with that for now. Apologies if that's not what you guys wanted me to do.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg. Achievement unlocked, regatta. What the chuff was that? Can I not shoot that thing? They're everywhere by the looks of things. There's coming in!
Looks like you've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate.
What?
I see people at the church.
Oh yeah.
None
see
seem
it.
To be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot.
This is hella spooky, guys. Is where we get off, right? Indeed it is.
Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped, for so will the Lord. Soon our brother's militant will be here.
Come on!
This is a hella good game, guys. If anyone has not played it, I do recommend it.
Silantius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
Oh, crap.
We also have one, but it's just small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat.
Is that a guard?
Where is that heretic? He came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there and then he kind of disappeared. And just like Father Silentius said, the man was sent by the devil.
Yeah, I know. I know what Father said. Tell me if you saw where he went.
Well, he just kind of vanished.
I... Come on, you dirty spawn of Satan! Come on, you dirty spawn of Satan!
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Okay, guys, we're getting there.
Have you seen the heretic, sister?
Of course I did.
So you have seen him?
Such a little rewards of self.
I can't even move.
Shit. Sorry guys, I fucked up. Uh oh. Oh, what's this? Cut the cans off? I found a decoy. Okay. Where did we get told to meet her?
Hey,
Time for some running and gunning, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to nut up or shut up. Okay, it's not up here. We need to go then. Let me find it, guys. This guy's giving up. Take no prisoners, boy. If I didn't kill most of you, you'd want to kill me anyway. Oh, a pig. Where is it that I need to be going, right? Still haven't found it, guys. I just saw another enemy, that's all. Maybe it's... Uh-huh. They gave up, guys, I think. Still not taking the prisoners, though. I'm supposed to loot them when they're still alive. You know what I mean? This is not where I'm supposed to be going. Another one. Back to the dust.
The heretic.
Alright, found this guy.
Well, just shoot me. Come on! I wish you'd just shot me. My daughter and my son are dead. Salantius wouldn't let us treat them. Katia, that ex-nurse, she said she could help them. But Salantius would rather let them die slowly. Vanya.
I'm not sure if that's where I'm supposed to be going either.
Hey, they say you worship the devil. That too. Will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice. A really, really good one. Come on, teach me.
No can do, sir. Not right now. I'm a little busy. Alrighty. Out this way. Drop the boat. Let's get out of here. And we're gone. Sailing away. Taking them out. Took out the guards and we're off. We're gone. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell, guys, for knowing the next upload. Oh, crap, it's going in the water.
Are you right? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh, well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora.
Maybe I could have done that stealthily.
Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
But I didn't do it stealthily, guys. I apologize for that. If you guys want me to do it stealthily... Get off my boat! Off you go, boy! There's another one, right?
Artyom, over here!
Here I come, boy! It's a big one! Oh! Oh! Oh god, no! You guys know I don't like water! Oh my god! Oh. Duke, let's get out of here, man!
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
I don't want to hang around and find out.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And holy shit, you did not disappoint. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The Colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
Alright. Okay, so it looks like we have to explore the plane.
The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Bunny rabbit. Put it in a hole. Another bunny rabbit. That in the sky over there. Could actually shoot it. We're red. What we got in here, guys? Let's have a look. Nice. Look at that. It's got a sight on it now, boys and girls. It's beautiful. Find a workbench to install it. We've got an upgrade. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. An upgrade and a sight. I like it. I like it. What was that thing in the water, though, guys? Oh my good gosh. Please let me know. Oh, there's a horribleness around here. Sounds like a gunfight's going on. Come in. If it's friendly, if they're friendlies. Oh crap, there's a few of these. Alright, let's loot up, let's loot up. What else we got? Kind of making my way through, trying to survive without getting taunted any of these. Where's Anna when you need her? Where is Anna when you need her? Let's get up here. I'm in love with this game. It's so goddamn awesome, man. I'm going to be saying it the whole series, but I can't get over it. It's insane. I do recommend it to anyone who has not played it before. There we go. Is this Anna? That is Anna. Woohoo!
Here's Artyom back from the abyss of NATO. You're alive. Occupation. Impressive, after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice. Both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So, once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. We'll get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. there might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still pecks a wallop.
Nice.
Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, best.
Aim it straight at him.
And don't forget to drop by.
Nice, we've got all three guys. Look at that.
I have a few ideas for improving it.
Hold R. Tap this. Nice, we bumped it. Alright guys, we have got to go explore and get the mechanic. So for the last little bit of this episode, let's get down there and see what we can get done.
We've got to fix this one, and I don't even know where to start.
So Artyom, are you going to the port? There's nobody there. At least, I haven't seen any normal people. But there sure are mutants, so you'd better take care.
Great. What a lovely to know.
Artyom, the scourge of the Dark Ones?
Right, so, if we get our little journal, current objective is the X, right? So, it's over this way. Let's be careful now while we're crossing this wasteland. We don't run. My point exactly, guys. I've got to get across the water, right? A bridge or something I can get across. You reckon I could swim this? I don't reckon I can swim it. Look at them all in the water down there. Oh, this isn't good. You reckon I can swim this? There's only one way to try. Find out. Nah, this guy does not swim. Nah, he does not swim. So I need to find a way around. Let's have a look. Let's go down here a bit. I don't see a way around, do you guys? Maybe I've got to go all the way around, down and up. Let's try this. Music started. It's not good. These guards, they are out there. A friendly villager, yeah, I should save this guy. I got you, buddy. Saved you. Sugar. Rambo time again, guys. Oh, that gun is beautiful. It's silenced and all, I think. But ready to pump it again? Hold R and tap. There we go. There we go. I forgot about it. Don't worry. We're getting to grips with the game, guys. We'll get there. Can we go up further? Whoa, there's a door and I jumped off. Got a feeling there's a guy just above there. Maybe not.
Simon, the bridge is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to leave my diesel first and flood that noise. I'm not pushing the platform with our fucking hand car for 200 clicks. We're in there deep in the red zone. So I'm sending search to you with this message.
Surely this is the way across, right? Got a zip line over, maybe? Surely. Gotta be right. Am I missing something? Not too sure. Alright guys, so I went the completely wrong way, right? So the way over is just here, and it's behind us. Oh, there's a boat there I guess I could take, but I'm going to take the footway, footpath. Right, we're over, you see now? We can run all the way down. So, I'm going to get us further on down, guys, because that monster is down here, just seeing it in the water. I'm just an absolute... I avoid that. Just an absolute spoon and took us the wrong way, so I apologise, but we're here now. Let's try to avoid that. We don't want to spook that. We don't want to get involved with anything. We don't have to fight right now. We might have to fight the big monster sea boss later on, which I'm hoping we don't. Get my gas mask on. Yeah, the radiation, guys, that's the cracking. High radiation around here, yeah. It's killing me. We're gonna need to get out of it over here, maybe. It's cracking me up, man. Run! Uh oh. Cool, we got it, we got it. Go, go, go! We're hitting, taking radiation damage. We're not anymore, but we're out of there. We're outie. Okay, we're good. Panic stations, guys, eh? Panic station. Whoa! Get it! Wow! Make sure all his guns are reloading. Let's get the heck in here. I haven't got any ammo for that anymore. You okay, dude? No, you're not looking too great. Not looking too great. Just get ready. Keep his wits about us. Steady, guys, we don't know what's lurking. What's round here? This is where we gotta go, yeah? Yes, it is. Any more mutants lurking around? Could be anywhere, right? That's Crest, that's who we need. Where is he? Killed him. Oh, there he is. Find a way up to the roof then. Aha, I'm seeing it, I think, guys. Am these guns, man. If anyone wants to leave a comment in the comments box section and let me know what guns I should be picking up, any tips on the game at all. I've never played this game before, guys. It is new to me, and it's probably new to a lot of you guys as well. But it's an absolutely amazing game, so let me know what you think. And if you do have any tips, that'd be much appreciated. Okay, okay, here we go. Get him, get him, get him! Giant! Yeah! Oh! Okay, how did them bullets miss? Is he gonna lower the crane for me? That seems beating. They do though. You can't loot them now. Oh. There we go. Nice one, Crest. There we go.
Chance against them. You just cut through them, bleh. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is.
Alright guys, that is the end of this episode. I'm going to call it here because we've got a little bit more done in the game, guys. I don't want to make the episodes too long for your guys' faces. Just so I don't want to cram everything in, you know, make a couple of episodes of the game and the walkthrough is running smoothly. We are cracking on. What is that monster whale? Maybe we'll find out in the next episode. But for now, we've got Crest. We're going to call it here on the crane. This guy's about to drop off the end. What the chuff? Okay, but I've been Different Content, guys. I hope you did enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to know when I next upload. Without further ado, I'll catch you in the next one.